Look at you!
Look at you!
Look at you! Oh, thank you. I love you so much. That's amazing. Oh, I need one too. Well,
okay, and then the music,
with my
and then
dad.
The new music starts, and her dad.
Yeah.
Oh, that's normal.
From this.
Yeah. Everybody goes from this aisle.
Yeah.
Right. Coming
okay, I'm gonna
from
go
where?
This aisle.
Right.
Would you like to try?
I think we're good.
No, we're good.
I know how to walk. Right foot, left foot.
We're here today to celebrate this very special occasion with Marina and Scott. Today we honor their love and their marriage publicly. These two sweethearts joined in marriage in a beautiful private celebration, and I was involved, so I was there. It was a dreamy location in Central Park, New York. And I just want to add to the parents and to the parents, to the uncles, what wonderful job you did in raising some wonderful human beings.
We made it. We're here, and it's dry.
Did you just add this?
Yatibia Lublu. That's all the Russian for this particular speech, but I promise to always be there for you, to be a shoulder, a set of ears, a bartender when a cocktail is needed. I promise to put you first, even before golf or football Sundays. I promise to be your handyman and continue unclogging the drain. We won't talk about whose hair it is. It's Ellie's hair, definitely. I promise to provide for and protect you and our family. And you're my forever partner, my best friend, and I'm honored to be your husband.
Dear Scott, it's been a year, and look around us. We made it all the way to Montenegro without family and friends. So many magical things happened already, and so many great memories, and I'm looking forward to what's next. I promise to not only stick for your site forever, but to also one day have a decent tomato harvest. I know, it's like we wrote them together or something. I promise to give you space on Sunday afternoon to watch golf, or better play golf, or, you know, now watch football Sundays, you know, and all that. I promise to encourage Vegas trips with the boys for the sake of the wolf pack. I promise not be mad when you start a new show without me, simply because I sleep through most of them. I promise to stop complaining about messy kitchens, crazy Jersey drivers, Route 22, cups full of water on your side table, late night snacks for Allie. I actually scratched that. As much as I complain, the more I love every moment of it. Every moment of it with you. To rephrase Tiger Woods, the greatest thing about tomorrow is a promise to be better than today. I promise to be a better golfer, better person, a better wife, a better friend. That's the beauty of tomorrow with you, to be better. I promise to be there for you, to love you unconditionally, to trust, to support, to be creative, to surprise you, although I'm terrible at surprises. What matters most are simple pleasures, so abandoned that we can all enjoy them, because happiness don't lie in the object we gather around. To find it, all we need to do is open our eyes. I love you to the moon and back.
So please, present rings at this time. Yeah. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
A sign of my love and faithfulness to you. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring
as a sign of my love
and a sign
and faithfulness to you.
And faithfulness to you.
Friends and family, I will introduce you this beautiful couple, Scott and Marina Gilbert. And now you may kiss the bride.
After the wedding ceremony, parents give the universe a special pie called каравай with salt in Russian.
Солью вас встречаем и родительской любовью, чтоб на долгие года были вместе вы всегда.
The one who gets the big piece will be the head of the family. Oh, congratulations, Scott! Now you are the head of the family. Sorry, Marina. And now, let's get this party started.
Don't ever look back, don't ever look back. You make me You're unbelievable.